Awesome. So listen, we're here at Fashion's Night Out. I'm here with Cojo. It's your girl, Rhonda Arrington, with Face of Fox. I forgot what I was from. So it's awesome to see you. You hold so many awesome advice. It seems a little different than what you do on the red carpet. What would be your advice to just anyone who wanted to change their look?
Well, I have a few tips. Okay. One is, I believe everybody out there, everybody, all you watching, have an inner diva.
Yes.
You know, some of us, like, I was born with it. I came out of the womb wearing
yes.
Valentino pumps.
Exactly.
And some other people, you know, you might have a butchier girl with tattoos
yeah.
whose name is Missy. But get in touch with that inner diva.
Yeah.
Love yourself.
Exactly.
Treat life like it's one big red carpet.
Yes.
And then you'll shine.
Yeah.
You know, and then everything will look good on you. Also, some very practical things. You got to reassess once in a while.
Mm-hmm.
You got to take a hard look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Or if you can't do that, then have one of your friends come over
yeah.
and say, babe, you know what? Your look is dated. Your hair is hideous.
Yeah.
Your shoes are hideous. And honey, we need to shave your upper lip. You know,
yeah.
sometimes you really got to, like, I had my bleached white hair
yeah.
and I thought I looked like a surfer. And one day I looked in the mirror and I said, oh my God, I look like a Jennifer Aniston impersonator.
Yeah.
I look like a cheap, tranny drag queen. So that's my advice. And final piece of advice is keep it simple. You know, you got to shine, not the clothes. Keep it simple. All the girls that I love on the red carpet, the ones who have great style, like I love Jennifer Lopez, I love Gwyneth Paltrow, I love Halle Berry. They just wear beautiful gowns. They don't put on and pile on all the garbage.
Yeah.
So that's my advice. Keep it simple, be sassy, be a diva, love yourself. And follow me at Cojo Style,
yes.
Cojo Style on Twitter.
Wonderful. You all heard it. Simple, sassy. That's me, Rhonda. I'm sassy.
Rhonda, you're going to be a star.
Yes,
I like you. No wonder you're the face of Fox.
Exactly.
You should be the face of America.
Please.
You
exactly.
are fabulous. Your energy.
Thank you.
A diva knows a diva.
Come on.
Here's my diva sister.
Exactly.
I think you're adorable. I really do.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh!